Okay. Your heart, your soul, your spirit. I don't know the difference between these three. Disney is a part of one of those things, or all of them. Your heart, your soul, your spirit. Your heart, your soul. Spirit might be like what God has put in you. Heart would be Disney. That's what affected you from the outside. Soul. Soul. Basketball is what I got for soul. Is that just something you won't let go of? So I don't know if that's brain malfunction or if that's... But... It's kind of a weird thing. Is there nothing else for soul? Heart is Disney. I think that's the one that I'm most clear about. I think I want to give soul to basketball. I don't know what else to, like... unless maybe, like, your search for... Like, your reading spiritual texts, that journey. That's a second. That comes as a second. As far as soul level or whatever. Why would that come as a second? That's such an important... But not off of, like, importance, but just how soul it is for you. I'd still give that ish to basketball, I think. It's weird. But it's not like I per se enjoy reading spiritual texts because I'm like, it's important to me that